The Department of Public Health Sciences at the Penn State College of Medicine is located in Hershey, Pennsylvania, which is 14 miles or so east of Harrisburg, in short range of the local state agencies. We are approximately 100 miles from downtown Philadelphia, 200 miles from downtown Pittsburgh. So Penn State, with its numerous campuses, serves all of Pennsylvania, but we here in Hershey serve in particular the South Central region. The mission of the department is threefold, and that's research, education, and community outreach. We feel that we've developed strong programs in all those areas, and we want to continue to grow and develop. The Department of Public Health Sciences has various research endeavors or pursuits. We've had funding and success in cancer epidemiology, cardiovascular epidemiology, tobacco cessation programs. Areas of clinical research include kidney research and asthma clinical trials. AsthmaNet, in its current form, has a data coordinating center, which is what the Department of Public Health Sciences functions as, and nine other clinical partnerships throughout the country. And these partnerships include adult and pediatric researchers in asthma. Our goal in this particular network is to try to come up with management practices and pharmaceutical therapies that could help patients manage their asthma.
AsthmaNet is a clinical research network funded by the National Heart, Lung, and Blood Institute. It involves academic institutions across the United States. The research that AsthmaNet does is meant to help the National Heart, Lung, and Blood Institute rewrite the guidelines when necessary, or to modify or update the guidelines as new research is done. Many of the trials that we have done over the last 20 years have impacted the guidelines.
We're ranked currently number 2 in the country in terms of our research funding. So that's quite an achievement given our size relative to some of these other larger schools.
I would say this is a great place to come to be in one of our graduate programs, because the faculty are available to help mentor and connect students to ongoing projects and research opportunities related to women's health. For example, one project is addressing intimate partner violence. Another researcher in the department is studying the consequences of delivering a first baby by cesarean section as opposed to vaginally for subsequent fertility. We've known for some time that there is a deficit in fertility following C-section delivery, but we're not clear on why, and that project is addressing that.
What do we mean by access?
We've been on quite a track for developing new graduate programs. We've introduced a Master of Public Health degree, and that was accredited recently. And we also introduced a PhD in biostatistics. More recently, we've got approval to initiate the joint MD-MPH program. And we will soon start our Doctorate of Public Health program.
We have a number of centers within Penn State Public Health, and they all enhance our research and educational missions. One that I direct is called the Center for Applied Studies in Health Economics, or CASH. So our Center for Applied Studies in Health Economics was designed to enhance the quality of research done here at the Penn State Medical Center and elsewhere to incorporate kind of state-of-the-art health economics and other related research methods.
Connection to the community is a very important component of our Master of Public Health program. Students get involved very early on in the curriculum with some of the local agencies, in particular the Pennsylvania Department of Health, but also other nonprofit public health oriented agencies.
Public health is about being out there in the community. You have to have strong community connections or it's not going to work. We have a lot of strong connections with our partners in the public health arena. One of our largest partners is the Pennsylvania Department of Health. They cross pretty much every part of our community-based areas. They're on our community advisory board. They've given us the opportunity for many practicums for our MPH students, and they also help us with incorporating practice-based opportunities into our courses. We have a lot of other organizations in the area that we work closely with, like Blue Cross Blue Shield. We work with a variety of nonprofits like the Alzheimer's Association, and we also work with some companies in the area like the Hershey Corporation.
We think it's very important to offer students the opportunity to travel abroad for their international practicum experience. And that's because through traveling internationally, you have the opportunity to really gain an international perspective that not only would benefit communities abroad, but would really benefit us back home here through learning about new innovative solutions and approaches to health disparities and health problems in other settings.
There are many benefits of studying public health at Penn State College of Medicine. The faculty here at Penn State College of Medicine have been phenomenal. They are truly invested in the success of their students, and they take time to learn your individual interests, strengths, and goals.
The Department of Public Health Sciences is very excited about the future and where we're heading. There's just plenty of opportunities for growth and development, and we're right there at the forefront of public health.